Hi again, I'm Erhan, co-founder of Neurasys. We are developing variable EMG technology. We are tracking the muscle activity of the professional athletes to optimize the training efficiency and to prevent the injuries. Injuries are a nightmare of sports clubs. In only football, each year, $30 billion US dollars is spent due to the wasted salaries and treatment costs. It also affects the success of the clubs. In such big industry, don't clubs do anything to prevent injuries and to protect their most valuable assets, the players, athletes? Yes, they do. They make investments on technology. Des vest chests are the most common technology among sports clubs. Basically, it includes a GPS module and calculates the covered distance by the players, but they don't provide any muscle-related physiological data, and they made huge deals. Last year, one of the company made a deal of £1 billion with US Soccer Federation to track 4 million football players in the States. They made another deal with Chinese Football Federation to track 40 million football players in China. And this deal shows how big the market is. When we look at the reasons of the injuries, we observe that almost half of the injuries are muscle injuries. And that brings us to EMG technology, because EMG sensors, electromyography sensors, captures the muscle signal and provides some information about the muscle activity. And we are proposing the world's smallest wireless EMG sensors with Wi-Fi technology. And we develop some novel algorithms. All our algorithms and the hardware are designed for sports environment. We have enough battery life for training sessions, and we have enough transmission range for outdoor activities. We are extracting some features such as the localized fatigue rates, the muscle power, load on the muscle, and the muscle contraction rates, and the balance between the muscle groups. And we are sharing that data with the coaches and the physios simultaneously. We are carrying out some pilots with Liverpool, Tottenham, Chelsea, and Crystal Palace. And also, we are in collaboration with Decathlon for mass market product. For the team sports, we have a subscription-based business model. We are giving all our hardware and the network free, and we are charging the clubs $80,000 annually for software and reporting services. We have published papers in IEEE to validate our algorithms and the hardware design. We have some global university partners, and we were invested by Hex, which is the world's biggest hardware accelerator. That's all about us. Thanks for your time.